You guys make a lot of videos. Where do you find your inspiration?
Watching other people's videos and then stealing their ideas.
Yeah.
It was a joke, yeah.
yeah, we're joking, yeah. I don't know. I definitely feel less motivated some days and more motivated other days, but you just got to remember that if you run out of content, you can always steal other people. No. If you run out of material, I just think about why I started or why I like doing it, and I just do it to make people happier. Like, all through school, I was the class clown. I was always trying to make people laugh. I didn't do well in school because I was always focused on making people laugh. And then YouTube just broadened my horizon and gave me a bigger classroom, which is Earth. So I just remember I'm just here to make the world a little bit happier, and then I turn my camera on and pretend I'm not depressed.
I've had it so many times where I'm like walking to meet a friend and something funny happens. The amount of times I've said, "Oh, that'd make a good sketch." Literally, that's where all of my video ideas come from. It's something spontaneous, it's something someone says or that something does. Or I just see something funny and I'm like, this is so relatable and shareable and it's gonna work, and it does.
Sometimes when I can't think of something, like last night, I was like, man, what am I gonna vlog about tomorrow? Because Summer in the City is awesome, but I already vlogged like two vlogs of Summer in the City, so I was like, what am I gonna do? So today's vlog, I thought, I think of one idea and then I focus everything around it. So that one idea today is finding my brother a girlfriend. So if there's anybody single out there.
Anyone in the audience?
Anybody? Anybody?
Nope. Kyle? No? Kyle?
All right. Okay. Maybe the next panel.
This feels like we're auctioning you off.
What? 5 pounds.
He's 6'4", 190 pounds.
Okay.
28 years old.
I mean, walks like, watching, like, old things. Like, I watch, like, a lot of TV and a lot of Netflix and a lot of Hulu. And, like, just getting your mind creative, like, watching things that make you laugh, watching things that you love really helps as far as the whole creative process. I mean, for me, like, I watch a lot of Friends, Taxi, like, a lot of the old school TV shows. That's usually, like, and, like, daily inspirations. Like, if I run into somebody or if my brother embarrasses me, I'll probably, like, do something about it later on and address it.
There's a difference between stealing someone's idea and being inspired by someone. You find a lot of inspiration online. You find a lot of inspiration from your friends online. And if you find something that interests you and that you feel like you can put your own spin on and that you can turn into something fresh and something new, then go for it. That has nothing to do with stealing someone's idea. If you want to, you can highlight the fact that you were inspired by someone. There used to be things like response videos on YouTube. Mm-hmm. They've disappeared completely, but that was a nice touch on being able to respond to something with your own twist. So definitely let yourself be inspired by someone else online.
Yeah, now it's called reacting.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. But that's the kind of, like, I'll put this little screen up in the top, and then I'm just, like, making faces to it.
Yeah. I also think that, yeah, it's not stealing someone's idea. It's just, like, being inspired is the right word for it. And then you put your own spin on it. So you're not doing, I know a lot of YouTubers that do, they really do the exact same thing. If they see a video that, or even, like, a tweet or something that, like, is starting to gain traction, since they're a bigger YouTuber, they'll do exactly what they did so that they, because they know they're going to get more views, and people will forget that that other person did it. That's not a good thing. Don't do that. But if you see something that makes you laugh, then why, like, take inspiration from it. Like, same as my brother said, I grew up watching a lot of TV, and so a lot of my scripts are, like, reenactments or, like, inspired by scenes from Friends or from Scrubs or from other TV shows like that.